All right, guys, we go back to another American Truck Simulator video. Today, we're going off to LA over here with a couple Kenworth trucks. Making some money, hopefully. Let's jump into it and get
Time to hit
started.
the road.
Or up the settings on the recording so it might be better, or it might just absolutely kill my computer. We'll just have to wait and see. Should be all right.
Turn right.
We are in Phoenix, Arizona.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
See, second weighs 57,000 pounds.
Get ready to turn right.
Wait, nope, not there.
Turn right.
Now we can turn.
Get ready to turn left.
So we've got $113,000 to complete this load. That'll give us
Turn
another
left.
$25,000. That'll put us close to buying our own trailer. Which I have a feeling that that's going to be a mistake, but we're going to do it anyway. And stop and get some fuel to somewhere.
Keep right. And then turn right. Turn right.
I still got a little bit of weight to them. Lights on, yeah. Right, westbound. See, we got an ETA of 1:30 p.m. 7 o'clock now. left lane ends. See, we're on I-40, ain't we? Nope. 40 doesn't run through Phoenix. I-10 does. So we'd be westbound on I-10. I-10 to I-5. I-5 to LA. Is the next patch you're going to do the 0.50, 1.50 that brings new stuff into the game along with another truck. We're opening the graphics a little bit. I tried it with this, with my profiles. I tried to do the beta thing, but my profiles wouldn't load the mods. I'll just wait until it comes out. Station 1 mile. Good light, green light. Green light, 90. Cali.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right.
The cocaine, the hashi. I think we might have to stop and get some fuel. Let's see here. Sit down here.
Okay, here we go.
I'll take this exit, then it's going to put me all the way down that, off the interstate. What's our fuel mileage say down there? Doesn't say shit. There it is. 4.5. Ain't too bad for a big old caterpillar. California, we can only go 55. Another way station? Whatever. I'm getting fuel, so regardless.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Get ready to turn right.
How much fuel's gonna cost us? But it's five turn something right. A gallon, huh? Chevron or the 76? I think we'll do the Chevron.
Go straight on. Please, make a U-turn when possible.
$5.99 a gallon. Holy shit. Could have filled up back in Phoenix. $1,300 in fuel. It's crazy.
Straight on.
Almost took out a turn.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
I-10.
Keep left.
Sure, why not?
Recomputing. Keep left. Okay, let's find a new route. Keep left.
Oh god, he's just hauling ass down through there too. Miles. 3 hours. All the mountains and shit, that looks pretty damn good. Got an ass. You son of a bitch. Down the hill we go. The way the mountains look over there, that's pretty cool. Got a heavy foot. Cherry Avenue. What's this? Palm Springs. Lift those wind turbines, don't they? See, palm trees were definitely in California. Couldn't find a job, had to return empty, fuel and maintenance costs. $1,180. Who the fuck was that? I'll take it out of their pay.
Keep left.
Shooting shit out of me.
Right. Turn right.
Looks like he almost doesn't have enough power to take off.
Turn left.
What's wrong with it? I wasn't even on a hill or anything there.
This is where it ends.
This is where it ends. Close enough. 342 miles, 6 hours, 47 minutes, 74.8 gallons of fuel, got $25,802 and 908 XP. So I hope you guys enjoyed that little episode. Don't forget to
like, subscribe, share. Leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.